In this bathroom, I'm going to add blocking for toilet paper and a remote for a bidet. So I'm going to do this 8 inches in front of the toilet bowl, 26 inches off the finished floor, and I'm going to use a 2x8 to accomplish it. The reason why I'm doing this is so that somebody doesn't ruin the drywall when they go for a toilet paper run. So I used 3-inch screws to secure the blocking, and I extended that out using a 2x4 because after all, we've got both the toilet paper holder and a remote.